The thin rip jig. This is about a $30 tool, very inexpensive, but it's so handy to have. You set this up in the miter slot, tighten it down, and then every time you make the cut, all you have to do is move your fence over until the board touches this again, and then you make another cut. You can repeat this over and over and over again. It has a guide wheel there on the end that actually helps roll the material so it's not binding anything up, and it's just making precise cuts every single time.